get back home safe and sound, you get me those bloody samples. If you don't have enough, I won't even bother to circle back. You don't want to bump into one of the infected with no weapon. Arm yourself with whatever's out there. High time you make use of the gear you got. Get to the nearest hive. Goon. That's heavyweight. A big guy carries a big weapon. Big weapons do big damage. Make sure you're stocked up before you get anywhere near him. That's done it. Now collect samples and move to the next. Hurry! That's just a portion of your vial filled, and it needs to be filled all the way. No samples, no extraction. Got it?
Ugh!
spitters. Really frickin' disgusting. They have an inexhaustible supply of toxic sludge just for you, but they do still need to pause to breathe from time to time. That's your chance to tell them what you think of them. Now, it looks like someone else has filled their vial, so I'm on my way back now. If you want on this chopper, you're gonna have to persuade them to give it to you. Or just kill them. Yeah, you should probably just kill them. Special delivery. Oh man, there's some good stuff in there. Seriously, it won't last long, so you better hurry.